Senior midfielder Joshua Mercer led NJIT in goals and points, and the team won 5 games overall. The Highlanders will move from the Sun Belt Conference to the A-Sun next year under the guidance of new head coach Fernando Barboto.
I think the new facility is a real game changer for the university, and I really wanted to be a part of that and think that I can build something special here.